to count the number of arrows in a data set, simply write this formula equal to sum if highest arrow, select the data set. If there is an arrow, then the result is 1, otherwise the result is 0. And it will tell you that there are 4 arrows in the data set. If you make it 5 or 6 arrows, the formula changes automatically.